Stranger, it seems fate has ensnared you on this island, much like it did me. it's curious how the stone tablet responds to your presence. Even now, its words elude me. I can't read it, yet I sense its significance, though my memories grow dim. You can read its message? Ah, of course. It was foretold that one such as you would come. That much I recall.
Rookie! By the Siren! You're a sight for these weary eyes! You seem untouched by the corruption that plagues this land. How? This place, it's unfamiliar to me. But if you've survived, there's hope others have too. I may be asking much, given the circumstances, but you appear to be in much better shape than myself. Our crewmates could be anywhere on this island. You must seek them out!
lost traveler? It's been quite a while since I saw one of them glow. We call them shrines. You'll find them scattered throughout the island. Me? The other old folk call me Yeridara. I see you are brimming with questions. I might be able to satisfy your curiosity a bit.
What's this? Who might you be? You're no cultist, that's clear. Too small for that. But you are different from the other little ones around here. Are you not affected? Doesn't matter. Phaedon's rule is to not sell goods to cultists. Since you are not one, would you like to trade? Try not to die, or you're the only customer I have left.
Rookie? Is that really you? I'm glad. At least one familiar face before the end. I won't make it. This wound, it's too deep. But I have something for you. Something that might help. Take it. He's better off with you now. I was shot back on the ship. before the storm took us. I awoke here. The wound has taken me. Memories fading. Someone from our crew pulled the trigger, but the face is a blur.
Thank you. Greetings, traveler. Your sane mind is a rare jewel around these parts. Tis a relief to encounter another face in these ruins who doesn't thirst for my blood. I am May, humble seeker of the secrets of the past. These ruins whisper and I listen. A pleasure to cross paths with you, young pirate.
Rookie, by the stars, you're alive! I need your help to get out of this cage. Manfred went down that archway path. He was being chased by members of our crew. Or what was left of them.
Oh. Rookie, you're in great shape. It's a relief to see a familiar face in this dreaded place. I've been wondering where the other survivors might be. This island makes me full of despair. I've been humming that old sea shanty we used to sing when we were down. It always lifted our spirits, remember? But blast it! The words are slipping away from me. Betting others from our crew might recall a line or two.
Thank you.
So, Pepperoni is dead. It's one thing to hear of our crew's plight, another to lose such good souls. He was shot before we were shipwrecked. That's a dark twist in our tale. Sinister forces are at play here, beyond our understanding. But let's not get tangled in old mysteries now. Our priority remains clear. We've got crew out there, some still alive. Find them.
To imagine we would find a haven like this in such a forsaken place. This shelter. Mind and body can catch a break from the madness out there. I'm grateful you're untouched by this sickness, Rookie. I'm in no condition to fight, but I'll make sure I'll supply everything you need. Well, of course there's a price. What kind of pirate do you take me for? Happy to serve, Rookie. I'll be here if you need me.
A returning customer, not something we... Try not to die, or you're the only...
You're an odd one, even by the standards of small folk. You've been here a while now. No signs of scales or gill? Can't recall the last time I saw someone not affected by it.
it's you again. I find myself in a bit of a predicament. I ventured here seeking answers, but ended up more lost than ever. Your assistance is much appreciated. This stronghold is taking a toll on my mind. I suppose I'll retreat to the ancient crossroads to gather my thoughts for a while. Is it truly you? Goodness, what a relief to see a familiar face amidst most terrible circumstances. This place is beyond comprehension. We were in the open seas when the ship started to shatter. Yet, we emerged on this land, quite the enigma. You bring news of others? That is heartening indeed. Black Eye, that old geezer, sent you off to danger while he rests at a safe camp? Well, I imagine the reason being is that this illness doesn't seem to affect you. My deepest gratitude for finding me, Rookie. I feared my end was near. I'll join Black Eye at the ancient crossroads then. Thank you.
Thank you.